Hello, hello! Welcome back to part 6 of our German free playthrough on Hearts of Iron 4. And I actually figured out how to do the Air Force. Just right click. We've certainly changed that. You used to have to put it into the area, now you just right click. We'll see how it goes. Belgium, Holland, still doing nothing. So, we'll let this run. Not worried about Czechoslovakia in air superiority. Speed it up a bit. It's all going sweet. Modern Blitzkrieg. Just waiting on landing crafts, stuff for the future. Still need oil and rubber. Get it from the Soviets. The oil at least. The rubber, I can maybe cut back on the recruitment. No, it's just troops, production. Still gonna need the robot. The convoy's getting decimated. No real surprise. Everybody attack. not control them. So what now? Naval effort. Gotta treat you with Russia. So it's just to see these guys. Oh, what am I doing? Thing. And why are we leaving? There we go. All quiet in the Western Front. Great news! The cowardly Czechoslovakian nation could no longer withstand the pressure. Sweet. Time to rearrange my armies. People there, yeah. Dietrich, see if you can help him over the river. What? Not there. Erwin Rommel gets Brussels and Antwerp. These dudes. God. I want to take all the low countries. On man's team. You can come up and get Denmark. That's great. I'll do it for now, just get up there. Level 12, level 12 pack, so how's the air war going? Not so well. Italians will reinforce the border a wee bit. So I'm thinking maybe not even involving the Dutch. throw them in there. Resistance. Right, so let's involve Belgium in this war. Gonna have to be Belgium and Luxembourg. Supplies will just get jammed on that narrow front. Just need a race for Paris. So see deep trick. So tanks, I've got to steam that way. And the other troops. Ah, come on, I've done it wrong. Okay, right, let's start again. Should've just attacked all three. Now I can do it. Right, Heinz Guderian. And he's going to be smashing through. Going for Antwerp. And Brussels. And Rommel. He's going to be smashing through. Hopefully towards Paris. Right. See Dietrich, where are you? There he is. Czechoslovakia. A bit of defence there. Forget about Denmark just now. Get right. See how this goes. Probably a big supply jam. Oh Jesus. -120 degrees. Oh man. It's not going too well in the air war. Questioning the Belgian motives. Okay. Two years time, I've got that in 1941. The Nebelwerfer. Venezuela. Yeah, when you go then, why not? Oh, it's been so much rubber and constant. Man. Not going well. Yeah, convoy's getting decimated, I know. I know that too. Right, so let's launch the war. Extend the war into Belgium. I can't even remember what. Cannot remember. I know he's the first one. Aggressively. Gadarian. Aggressively, that's good. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, supplies are killing me. Just everybody get hit. Chew. Chew. Excuse me. There we go. Drive for Brussels. Wunderwaffen. So Belgium's gone. Yeah, yeah, what about that later? Get these guys repositioned. Maybe I did want them there, I guess. That should do it. Take Dunkirk straight away. Let's go sign the pact. My back's find us now. A toast to our new Bolshevik friends. So keep going. Don't slow down, don't stop. Fall of Paris. Another victory for the fatherland. Let's keep the push going. Got to cancel the order. Right, first thing I'm going to do is get control of this. So who's this? What's that down there? There's that there. So it's these orders I want to cancel. Right. So first things first. See Dietrich. You start the line. Nope. Keep pressing the wrong button. Right, you start line, 15 divisions. Right. you make up the next part of the front line. Firing down like that. The tanks, they're going to race along the coast. These boys are Lansdowne, he can get the defense of Paris, extending that line. Towards Orleans. Do need to think about a defence. We'll get France to fall first and then worry about Britain on their backs. So let's get all these dudes in position. We're still having to hold the Maginot Link. Whoop. Okay, so handing some Poland off to the Soviets. Enjoy it while it lasts. They might not go for these Eastern Bloc countries, so I will take them possibly. We'll see. It's later. So, well, that's not good news. Paris has been cut off, boys. What is he doing? So the French Commune has declared war on France. Establish Vichy France. Ah, I want it all. I want it all. Deputy Hess has made his flight. France has capitulated. There we go, ton of tanks, ton of everything else. Cowardly French nation has fallen. French Commune, I'll go down and take that, there's going to be nothing there. Luxembourg sitting all alone. So I guess the next step is to consolidate, get my defence built, and launch a naval invasion on Britain. That should be fun. Yeah, goodbye Hess. So we'll get that Himmler for the partisans. Right. So new battle plans. If you want to do it that way, you do it that way. So these guys. Take this. Don't want to take Bulgaria, maybe take Turkey. Could be an idea. That's what I would bet this now. Girl student can be responsible for Amsterdam. I'll do. Who's this dude? Oh no, he's on the bench, right? Okay. Fuck. Garrison, garrison. Okay, I think that's everything. Taking a risk leaving Luxembourg on my back. Five more dockyards. Use tons of factories. 5 years. Ugh. Hey, just attack. Right in front of you. So, that's the way it sits us now. I think I'll leave it there. So, a quick look at Japan. Free France, French Commune. These dudes to here. Come on. And I'll launch a naval invasion, I guess. Bloody French. I mean, if they're fighting the British, the British can land in there. Damn communists. They can land in there, and I guess I'll take it then, but it still means I've got to leave troops and all that. It means I'm cut off from there, which will be lost soon enough. Justifying a war goal. 30 days. Anyway, I shall leave it there just now. That's France falling. In about a month. I can't remember, yeah, I started, I don't know, a few months, a couple of months. So Britain's my next target. I've only got 45 ships. I'm going to need to move my air force over here. 1 year superiority. Should I just go for Dover? I don't know. But I'll leave that for just now. Hope you've enjoyed. And I'll see you next time.